This is Western Mass News.
We begin this evening in Foxborough, where preparations are already underway for this weekend's Taylor Swift concerts. Good Thursday evening, everyone. Welcome to Western Mass News at 5. I'm Chris Pisano. Western Mass News reporter Kristen Burnell now joins us live from outside Gillette with the very latest. Kristen?
Chris, for Taylor Swift fans, this concert has been a long time coming. Now, earlier today, officials held a security briefing ahead of the busy weekend. But for Taylor Swift fans, today was all about purchasing exclusive merchandise here at Gillette Stadium ahead of Taylor Swift's performances this weekend.
I'm just so excited. I can't wait. I've gone to every single one of her tours since Fearless when I was 5, and it's just awesome to be able to go again now that I'm 20.
Excited Taylor Swift fans gathered at Gillette Stadium Thursday, ahead of her 3-day concert tour stop in the Bay State this weekend. Hundreds of Swifties had the early opportunity to purchase exclusive Taylor Swift merchandise.
I have so much merch, and it's just amazing to have the truck here, all the Swifties around me, like, it's amazing.
Leah Oppenheim has tickets for the show on both Friday and Sunday. She tells Western Mass News she has plans to arrive early to beat the heavy traffic that is expected.
I mean, the traffic coming in here is always crazy, so I just hope that it's all under control and that they do a lot better than the other places I've been doing.
Public safety leaders held a security briefing discussing tips and best practices for fans attending the concert.
It's going to be the same traffic management plan that we utilize for NFL football games and other full stadium events. We'll have a contraflow lane from the north and a contraflow lane from the south. We strongly encourage everybody to use I-95 and Route 495 to get here. Stay off the local roads, prevent a backup, which taking a local road is not going to get you here any quicker. We also strongly encourage, if you do not have a ticket, not to come out to the venue.
Worth noting, besides the Taylor Swift concert Friday night, singer Janet Jackson will be performing at Xfinity Center. And just 45 minutes north of that at TD Garden, the Boston Celtics will take on the Miami Heat for Game 2 of the Eastern Conference Finals, which is expected to bring even more traffic to the area. Police say they are ready for it, as they will have extra patrols for roadways and sidewalks.
495 is a big road, so we encourage people again to come out early, give themselves plenty of time to travel to the stadium.
Now coming up at 6, we'll hear from more Taylor Swift fans who actually met and became friends right here in this merchandise line. For now, reporting live in Foxborough, Kristen Burnell, Western Mass News.
Kristen, thank you.